you know, people are people, no matter where you look, and poverty is poverty no matter where you look. And so the fact that we have a robust tourism industry doesn't diminish the fact that the majority of our city is a poor city, just as it is in Haiti and in Port-au-Prince. And so there is an obligation for folks who are human rights advocates to see through what is marketed, and to really now win onto the lives of everyday people. Mm. And if there's a commitment, not only around disasters, but around solving the overall problem of poverty and hunger in any community, then people look past that. And I'm hopeful that that's what the American public will do, both for Haiti and for New Orleans.
Yeah.